Ooh. Okay, something tells me that either they're gonna retreat or they're gonna end up way. They're still stalemating pretty hard though up here. So, not exactly the most effective thing on the planet. Oh, what the? Oh. Wait, but that could be a serious weakness. Ooh, they could lose. Not sure they've got the power to push this hard. Well, they are starting to get towards a bridge, a river line where they can hit. For one of the major cities, which is Saskatoon, I think that's called. I don't know. Who knows, really? Then people from the area, they probably know, but I don't really know. So, yeah. Extreme weather training. Elite forces. I can feel the lag. Oh, hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I mean, they're certainly not getting it scot-free, that's for sure. They're not. Alberta certainly isn't getting this easily. And if they can't do that easily, boy, are they gonna have trouble. Now, saying that, at least one state has committed more to its navy than its army. So they may be able to control a good chunk of the West. But the supply situation may be an entirely different thing. Okay, let's see. 16. 9% The northernmost areas have officially reached a point where they're actually in the single digits with only two locations, I think, with two digits left. Okay, someone certainly stopped in advance. Seems like Alberta might not have as easy a time conquering them. And I finally got 100,000, 100,000 back in terms of manpower. That's good. Okay, so the northern part of the area has only been partially taken. The center is definitely contested. The south is definitely, southwestern side is definitely contested. Southeastern, not really, because, well, it ain't on the front line. But let's see, ooh. Oh. Oh, laggy. This is, 1944 tech. Okay, let's see if that'll, yeah, that should keep my time very occupied. Oh, they're starting to breach through the center, though. What do we have here? I want to see what these are. Because I have not seen these before. Because I don't usually play any countries that usually have these sort of debuffs of attrition. Deep snow. Division speed, 50 minus, all gloss when moving, 25 plus, organization regain, 5 minus. Okay, so they gain entrenchment bonus of 15 plus, division attack, 40 minus, breakthrough, 30 minus, attacking division speed, 50 minus, supply efficiency, 40 minus, supply truck attrition, 100 plus. Well, I see why Alberta's having a hard time. It's because this terrain is not at all conducive to any sort of advances. Snowing, air detection, 15 minus. Emission efficiency, 10 minus. Naval strike, 30. Naval hit chance, 5. Naval speed, 5. Naval detection, 15. All gloss when moving, 10 plus. Fleet speed, well. Well, fleet speed while retreating, 5 plus. Air accident chance, 10 plus. Positioning, 10 minus. Supply efficiency, 10. Supply truck attrition, 30. That's 40 minus when it comes to supplies. They're getting a deduction of 40. Like, darn, that's gonna suck. Their own territory is really their enemy. Their own territory. Okay. Mean they are advancing into this area. Okay, what's the province then? I want to see what the terrain in this province is called. Snowy hills or something, perhaps? Hills, yep. Oh. Attack 75%. Ouch. It is match. Ooh, I see what the AI of Saskatchewan is trying to do. They're trying to encircle and pocket these lot here in southwestern Saskatchewan. Okay, the 1st of April has rolled around. S E R V E. Yes, so they're the ones that have. I mean, they've got one tank division, so they're not totally not gonna win, but. They're also not totally gonna lose. Like, they're not totally gonna lose. So, I want to cause something of an eruption. Okay, so I want to cause something of like a continental war to occur or something like that, just for some fun. Continental War. OBSERVE. Bang. Okay, this should be an even and pretty balanced and fun one. Okay, so when is it? Twenty-six. 25, no, 26, 26, 26, 26, and 26. Okay, so all of them are on the 26th. Belize, Nicaragua, and Panama. Yeah, Okay, so I'm getting a large stockpile of support equipment. Yeah, I don't think Guatemala is gonna make any gains, but it'll be fun to see them make some gains. I mean, that'll be interesting. What the? Wait, no way. My God, how are they losing? Wow. Now that surprised me. I was expecting a stalemate. Okay. Well, it looks like someone has gone quite deep in. Least when it comes to this war, anyway. Let's see. What are the. $26,000 to 18? What? Okay. What about this one? Now, this one is a more expected result. And it looks like they have indeed slowly pushed them down. To look at that. Now the rebellion in the coastline area of Washington, at least my bit of it, is gonna slowly dissipate. Okay, seriously. This push is surprising. I mean, they're gonna cut the country in half with how fast they've managed to blitz through the country. It's because they have tank commanders, isn't it? Therefore, their willingness to take initiative is actually quite strong, I'm guessing. Something like that. I mean, I'm trying to figure out a reason why they're doing so well. It's like, ooh. Oh, they blitzed them. I mean, they got blitzed. They ooh, yeah. This is a proper blitz now, isn't it? And then they might surround Port Burros, which would be a big deal for them because that actually looks like it might become a very important port. They cut them in half. What? They literally have to go through the Panama to supply it because of how the system works. The way the supply system works in this game is that you get your supplies from the capital. So they have to defend the ports surrounding the capital, or they're dead. I was expecting them to have at least something of a fight. And not get steamrolled, but darn, they're being steamrolled. Going very favorably, is it? However, oh, just to really rub it in. Well, I mean, that was pretty. Astoundingly fast. Honduras just became a Central American superpower. They just took on a peer nation. That's impressive. That is impressive. Oh boy. Well, this will be interesting. I wonder why the Mexican Civil War hasn't somewhat started up again. You know what? Just for the fun of it. Wait, what's going on up here? Ooh. Actually, you know what? Yeah. Looks like the war's slowed down slightly for the two. 102 units versus 84, so, yeah, it seems to have slowed down slightly. The front isn't shifting as dramatically as it should have been shifting. So, yeah. Yeah. By the way, if you had anything, yeah, pardon me, I farted. So, yeah. Yeah, Alberta's slowed down quite tremendously. Well, let's see. I need to make a conquest of Helena a priority or something. Okay, it does look like this is slowly drawing to a Alberta victory. I mean, if you look at the territorial gains, Alberta is certainly winning this time around. Four, three, two, three, four, three, 12, four, five, five, six, eight, three, two, seven, one, two, six. Yeah, it might take, I think, maybe one more video for it to actually fully get there. But I think I'm close by. I think I am almost done, but yeah, I think I'm pretty much, done. I see, rub is my only problem. Well, where do I have rubber? Five. Okay, so I think resource gathering is about to become a priority for me now. Wait, hold on. Lag. Ooh, this leg is. Soul killing. Okay. Oh God. Okay, this is gonna be a bit more difficult than it than in than like expected. This will be very. What the, no. Figured out how much of the area I've basically secured and nailed down. Okay, the panhandle area. 3% in most, and 4 in one, and then 12 in Salt Lake. Yeah, this is gonna be grindy for them. Okay, one, two. OBS. Pretty sure I did that correct, but fine. Days, 25th of August. OBSER. E. Communist. Yeah, I feel like somehow don't know how I did that wrong. OBSERVE. OBSERVE. What Okay, there we go. September, 29th of September, 25th of August, 25th of August, 29th of September, 25th of August, 25th of August, August, September, August. Okay, already observing. Yep, okay. So September and then August, it seems. Well, that'll be interesting. And the next video, though, probably. Ooh. Yes, very, 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 very soon I'm gonna enjoy a very nice, non-problematic time. Which will be quite nice, I imagine. Well, here we go again. Round two, is it? Yep, it's round two. Well, that'll be interesting, but yeah. Well, I think this has been pretty good. And I have quite enjoyed this so far. I mean, at this point, I just need the game to speed up. Maybe, destroy some entities, which is exactly what we will be doing throughout this time. And especially these entities will be going. So yeah, hope you liked the video. So yeah. See you in the next one.